Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Simple Prospect School. The Executive Director of the Board of Directors and the Simple District Athletic Board of the Ohio High School Athletic Association extends to each of you a cordial welcome to this Division IV Basketball District Semifinal Tournament game between the Flames of SHEKINAH Christian School and the Knights of Fairfield Christian Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a great country with freedoms like no other. To honor America and respect for all who have served this great country to defend these freedoms, you are invited to stand and sing our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. Throughout the contest, the administration of both schools requests the same from all fans. The officials assigned to the program game have met extensive requirements set by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and have been assigned based upon the process approved by the OHSAA Board of Directors. The officials for this game are Christopher Baker, Jesse Smith, Terry Springer. The athletes, coaches, and officials are guests at Triple Crossing High School. All fans are asked to respect the athletes and those who support the parent for the next game. Fans are also being interpreted courtesy and respect to fellow fans, officials, coaches, those administrating contests and support the board team and your opponent. As important today as ever, please respect the game. Now let's meet the teams. First, the starters and the visitors on the scoreboard, the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. Zero, TJ Laird. Number one, Braden Stern. Number two, JP Bates. Number four, Danny Laird. And number 11, Sam Workman. The ninth, and now let's get home team on the scoreboard, the Flames from Shekinah Christian. Number zero, Joseph Tinson. Number three, Alex Valentin. Number five, Elijah Nixon. Number 11, Austin Cumberley. And number 52, Lightning Cumberley. And number 32, Lincoln. Assisted by John Dallas. And Mario Burns Murray. Thank you. is first and second, student two. The Fairfield person, number 48.
Thank you. Thank you.
We Fairfield, for one, great start.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is Fairfield
Thank you.
Number one, Grade Service, number 12, Justin Parker.
Thank you.
36 and I'm out to call by Shekinah Christian.
Hold on, Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, welcome to Simple Crossing High School. The executive director of the board of directors of the Central District Athletic Board of the Ohio High School Athletic Association extends to each of you a cordial welcome to this Division IV basketball district semifinal tournament game between the graduates of SHEKINAH High School and the graduates of Fairfield Catholic High School. Let's start the game responsibly by our baseball associate. Your attendance and support student athletes and coaches is appreciated by both member schools competing for the right to move on. Though both teams are rivals, they are respected for the exemplary qualities of good sportsmanship throughout the contest, and the administration of both schools requests the same from all fans. The officials assigned to this tournament game have met extensive requirements set by the Ohio Baseball Athletic Association and have been assigned based upon the process approved by the OHSAA's Board of Directors. The officials for this game are Travis Berwin, Jamie Fennell, David Mack. We ask this question of officials are guests at Simple Crossing High School. All fans are asked to respect the other teams of the fourth, preparing for a nice contest. We ask all fans to show courtesy and respect for fellow fans, principals, coaches, and the best-rated contest, and of course, your team and your opponent. As important as ever, please respect the game. Now let's finish the starters for both teams. First, the visitors on the scoreboard. The Trojans of the Field of Life. Number zero, Ronald Amoa. Number two, Jacob Brown. Number five, Raquel White. Number 21, Jason Sanders. Number 23, Jake Waters. The clerk is Rogers, Kyle Fisher. And on the starters, for the Irish, the Fisher Catholic City. Number 2, Nathan Owens. Number 3, Joey Ellis. Number 4, Wyatt O'Reilly. Number 12, Grant Keeper. Number 30, Sam Pinson. As we look at the Irish in the game. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
35-23, they won. It's first, you turn 32, because you're at the number four, highly rated.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.